Police believe three empty school buses were set on fire on purpose last night. They're investigating it as arson. Officials say the fire started just before 11 o'clock last night in the Roberts Hawaii bus yard on Old Fort Weaver Road. Three buses were damaged, two of which are a total loss. Damage is estimated at $200,000.